like a liver in.
Hey, come on. Liver in. Okay.
Hey, man.
Hey, bud. How are you doing?
How you doing?
Good.
You
got
to go to the good side.
Yeah. Y'all hug you on one side.
He ain't going to hug me anyway. He didn't hug me last time. That's okay.
I'll hug him.
I got one on.
Hey, Brad. Do you know Danny?
This is my husband, Dan.
How you doing? We met a long time ago.
Yeah.
How you doing, man?
This is Jana. And this is Jacob. And that's my dog, Barking.
What is he barking at?
He's
Robbie.
Barking at Robbie.
Oh, God.
Oh, bite you.
Did you talk to her? I don't know. She's going to bite your nose off.
Did you put her back in the car?
Dan put her
no,
back in.
No, she'll be drinking all that stuff.
Yeah, she'll drink the antifreeze and stuff. That's probably not a good idea.
Let me see.
What?
Let me see you twist your tongue.
No.
Twist it up, like roll it up.
Usually I can roll it.
Yes.
And I can do it. I used to be able to do the wave with him.
You don't want to hug him. He stinks right now. I can already.
Oh, I can smell him from here.
Robbie, Lisa smells you. Will you look into the camera?
Smells me?
Yeah.
That's like getting dropped out off the world, baby.
Oh, man. Oh, I wouldn't have
done that. No. Robbie, Susan. This is so pretty back in here.
Sandman Drive.
Nope.
You seen a golf cart hauling pipe before?
No.
What is it?
Golf cart hauling pipe. That's what you get in Kentucky. They do everything for their golf cart.
Yeah. All right.
Good stuff right there. Him and looks like Marty.
That was a song chat.
That's sad.
Trainers.
What are you doing?
I ain't gonna gotta tell you. It tickled my toe. I thought something fell on my toe.
Yeah, at least it's near something else, babe.
We're going to have to drive back to the pit stop.
Yeah. What? Da-da-da-da. It's dripping. That's fine.
I think I was
I didn't remember so that.
Is that right about there?
I think it is.
Oh, everywhere.
Five people out.
Yeah, they'd already cut a bunch of them out of the way. She eat all my lemon.
I got how rednecks eat.
You need some more lemon? I'll get you
some. That's how rednecks eat?
How do we want to do it?
Yeah. You know, you know, walk a knife. Pick it up.
We had water and who had water?
Water?
Just one water guy?
We got them.
Hello. So you can see. Oh, look at that. What's that right there? That's a baby.
No, yep. Raccoons.
Duh.
Look calm. Look over on that.
You're so smart, Jake.
There's some now, man. Wow, these mountains are very
high. This smells like shit out here.
These mountains are very high. Look.
I think I'm getting them.
Getting them?
Yeah,
they're
alive.
Nate, honey, you're not getting them.
Why you ain't getting it? Oh, look at him. He's like, yummy. God.
I do Beverly Hills.
Is
there's
see,
more coming
I
up.
I thought Nathan was the pain in the ass. Brittany.
No.
Say good morning.
Brittany.
Jana, wake her up.
Brittany.
There's Moogie.
Everybody likes sausage and bacon.
No, Mom, I hate bacon.
I got one piece of sausage apiece and I said put more on it.
Bacon's my favorite food in the world.
Brittany.
Don't do that. Just go give her kisses.
Digger said something about Michael Lord.
Poor head. Pull one hair at a time. Out of her head.
Lisa, where did I put my coat?
Oh. What? Where did you guys? Adea and the boat. And Laurel Lake.
the hell's wrong with this?
Thank you. in Buffalo and your son.
Yeah.
Are you going?
have you going?
Just swim, Jake.
Swim.
Jump in.
Take his tooth.
I missed that. Like, it did. That was funny. I wish I had that on tape. Adam, I missed that on tape.
There you go, Jake. Shove him in again.
Yeah, would you shove him over?
One more time.
Splat.
Yeah, three sisters are nice. They're easier to get up to. They get in this park and I cannot get them out. Please do not do them on the boat. Do them over the side.
I'm filing my nail.
Stay back there, Jake, because the props are on. Oh, never mind. It's a blow.
Want to come in or are you going to keep going?
I'll let the crazy boys go.
Go together.
I don't like that.
One, two, three. I think, Jake, do you want to come in the boat and let them too? Okay, you two are two, but Brittany needs a big blue jacket.
Time for crazy boys.
Jacket's up front.
Up means beat.
We spent a lot of time back in this cove.
They spread
my thumb. The waterfall was out, so we go back there and tie off the whole cove and get out for a moment.
Susan, can you do some of these other windows up the steps now?
No, because we're going to get stuck in.
What do you some of the windows he's stepping on?
He said up.
He's stepping on a window? You mean I just put windows away and you didn't tell me there was more? What is wrong with
you're
you?
On camera.
I have that on tape now.
It's just like his son.
No, your son's just like him.
People will be watching and be like, there, Susan.
Huh?
Psycho Susan, the beats her kid.
That's a typical man. We have 61 times before it gets done.
You guys going past it?
Dan says the more I ask him, the less he's going to do it.
You can go on through. We do all the time.
Past what?
All right.
To like kill people's
robbing? They were cauliflower, pickles, and
oh my God.
What's
Rich
the white
thought he was dead. Robbie thought he had a heart attack.
And something else.
I thought, well, at least we're in shallow water.
You'd like them, Danny, and some that just take your breath.
They were like crying.
Rich, his eyes shit.
They don't like it.